What the kids didn't know was that over the years, their parents had become exhausted, embarrassed. And they were willing to do anything to ease their burden. So one day, the parents approached the bus driver and made him an offer. With the money they collected together, they asked him to do the unthinkable. It almost worked perfectly.
Wrong way.
The driver was never heard from again.